Hello everyone, this is Fancha. Today I'm going to do another pickups video. This time again it will be from Pokemon figurines. I won in eBay lots for like 5 euros, around $6-7. I'm also wearing my Noctis wig from Final Fantasy 15 because I'm going to a convention Saturday and Sunday. And hopefully this video will be up on this Friday, but I'm not sure yet. But nevertheless, I'm going to show you the back. A lot of rumblings. This is the back. As you can see, the figurines are pretty darn small. They are like 2 to 3 centimeters, all of them. And I have to say, some are really just Chinese knockoffs. Some look hideous, others, well, look okay. But I'm going to go through the whole bag, so you will be seeing all of them. Okay. Let's go, let's begin. As you can see here, these two are Pokemon figurines I already had. It's a kind of a shiny Gengar and a Zorua. I received this from a friend of mine. I'm just going to place those here for a comparison's sake, because the figurines I will be showing later on are just a little bit smaller, so you can see the difference in how small they really are. Just going to let them lie here. Yeah, that will be fine. And again, this is the first figurine, as you can see. Pretty darn small, and that for a Pokemon that is much larger than this. I'm talking about Emboar, or at least I think it's Emboar. It's the final evolution from the pig. And yeah, it's not really detailed, if I can say so myself. So yeah, that was the number one. I can hardly see his face, but oh well. Next up is Lugia. I already had a Lugia, a little bit larger one. This one is a pretty nicely done Pokemon figure, if I have to say so myself. Again, paintwork isn't really that awesome. Kinda looks a bit wrong at the back. Focus, damn you, focus. Ah, crap, never mind. Next up is Sableye, or whatever he's called. The one with the giant mineral, or giant diamonds when he goes mega form. I think usually he should be looking a little bit more colorful than this, but not really sure. Yeah, Sableye! Magnemite. Magnemite! Then you have Blaziken. Looks a little bit more like a villain of the Power Rangers, if you ask so myself. His eyes are just white dots. Where are the real pupils? He doesn't have any. Other than that, he's pretty nice. Again, a little bit small, but whatever. Then you have Wigglytuff. This one is, well, pretty nice. Well, yeah, what can you do wrong with Wigglytuff? He's an easy one to make, so not bad. Again, all the ones that you see here are, like, gotten for, like, 5 euros. It's, like, $6 or $7. This is Mudkip, by the way. It's, like, just look how tiny it is. God. Then, one of the actual Pokemon that is just wrong, completely wrong. This is Marowak, or at least I think this is Marowak, or maybe Cubone. Probably Marowak. His skull is like gray. He's like gray skull. Yeah. Usually he should be white, but oh well. Mistakes happen, I guess. Maybe their white paint was all up. Then you have Aerodactyl. A very cool Pokemon to have. He kinda looks a little bit weird right like that. I mean, what? It's very, very skinny. Sheesh. What have you been eating for these last 100 years? Oh well. Then you have a Machamp. Pretty nice. One of the better Pokemon figurines that are among these. Not bad. Sadly, do not have Machoke. But again, very tiny, very tiny. Then we have a... Yeah, I have no idea what it's called again. It's yeah, you guys know what it's called, but usually it should be like brown, not yellow. Why the heck is he yellow? Oh well, whatever. Then we have a Nidorino who is kind of pregnant, I think. I mean, look at his belly. Seriously, what has he been eating? How many Nidorans can get into one Nidorino? No, wait, what the fuck am I saying? This is Nidorino, he's male. Oh boy. Then we have a Sandshrew, actually with a small stance on his feet. That's quite nice, just to make him stand up a little bit. Again, like, he's just so freaking tiny. So tiny. Well, whatever. This was Sandshrew. And actually, he's just too yellow as well. It should be a little bit more brown than this. But yeah, Sandshrew. Then, one of the more powerful Pokemon. Mewtwo! Yeah, his belly is like a little bit too dark. But other than that... Oh, and his tail is a little bit... loose, I think, as you can see here. You can actually see, well, it's not sticked together pretty nicely. Should be a little bit more tighter. Oh well, whatever. It's Mewtwo. Then Lucario, because he's so popular. I don't even know why he's so popular. He looks kind of goofy though. Focus, dammit. Focus, please. Fuckers. Stupid. Okay, whatever. He looks goofy. It's from the Goof Troop. Then a Slowking. That's the evolved state of Shellder and Slowpoke. When Shellder eats his head instead of his tail. Not too bad, actually. He actually looks decent enough with the regular pose that we know him from in the series. Then I have a Wilmer. Look at his smile. Look at his smile. Oh. Then I completely forgot who this was. This is a grass type Pokemon. I think it's the evolved state of Seedot. I might be wrong though. His feet are just a little bit weird. It's like he should be having a base, but there isn't a base to be seen. But oh well, the evolved state of Seedot. Then I have a very grumpy Venusaur. Or no, sorry, it's a Ivysaur, a very grumpy Ivysaur. And he's just a little bit too dark, if you ask me. Ugh. Really not one of my favorites among these bunch. Then I have a Gyarados. Oh yeah, he looks cool. He looks cool. He looks... Yeah, he looks not cool. He looks so not cool. What the fuck is he doing? Oh well, at least his sides are cool. Other than that, Gyarados. Totodile. Stupid camera. Totodile. I like him a lot in the series. And here he just looks, well, at least his blue color is decent. He's supposed to be blue, so okay. His eyes are not really perfectly done. Come on. Work with me. Whatever. Yeah, as you can see, his eye is just like dripping white blood or something. Then one of my all-time favorites. Arcanine in his yellow form. Yeah. in his yellow form. God, why? Tyranitar, his green form? What? His green form? Oh man, why? You're so awesome. Why are you green now? Well, whatever. It's Tyranitar. I have no idea anymore who this is, but yeah, an insect Pokemon. As you can see, he looks kind of goofy, but other than that, it's a nicely made Pokemon. Then you have Bagon. Look at his arms and his face. Oh yeah, I'm Bagon. Yeah, what you gonna do about it? Yeah. Looks nice, actually. Very nice. Then I have a Celebi. Oh yeah, a very legendary Pokemon. More legendary than Mewtwo himself. Or Mew. And for once, he's quite nicely done. Even his eyes are decently made. Then I have a Vileplume. I think this is not the right color for Vileplume. Shouldn't he be a bit more green instead of gray? Seriously, you make Tyranitar gray, green, and Vileplume gray. Okay, well, whatever. Then I have a Mew. Mew, Mew. Oh well, that's pretty decent as well. Not really hard to miss this one. I mean, he's white with just a little bit a shade of pink. But yeah, Mew. Then I kind of forgot his name as well. His evolved state of Treecko. I like him though. I think it was... no, sorry, I just forgot. If you do know, please let me know in the comments. Yes, thank you. But other than that, I think he's just a little bit too dark. Other than that, he's nice. Completely forgot his name as well. It's like it's fire type Pokemon, obviously. Kind of a monkey type as well. I think it's the right color, but I'm not too sure about it. I think it's just a little bit more red instead of orange in the series. And of course in the games. Then I have a huge golem here. Oh yeah. See him rolling. See him rolling. Oh no. See him rolling. Yeah. Then you have such a cute Pikachu. Look at him. He's such a cutie. Actually, this is on this pretty nicely done as well. And actually, it looks cute. Then I have a Trapinch. This one is also cool to have. And actually, he is also nicely made. Also, not really a common type in the Pokemon figurines, so it's nice to have a decent one as well. Although he is so small. And my Gengar and Zorua are out of image. Mr. Mime! He is a little bit pink, in my opinion. I think he's a little bit more to the white side on the video, but yeah, he's actually pink. So that sucks. Then I have a Moltres! Nice to have. I wish I had a Zapdos as well. I don't see one in here. Or a Articuno. Nope. But oh well, at least I have Moltres already. Then I have Swampert. Also one of the starter versions, some of the evolved states. Again, small as hell, but at least one of the better designed ones. Kind of forgot this one as well. He's an insect type Pokemon, obviously. Yeah. I think his evolved state is a Ninjask. So yeah, he's a ninja insect Pokemon, so that's cool. The evolved state of Electabuzz, which is also a very rare Pokemon among the figurines. So yeah, nice to have. A Wingull. Oh yeah, a Sea Eagle Pokemon. And actually a decent man at that as well. At least not all of the Pokemons here are crappy made. This is Magnetron. Magnetron, what the fuck? This is Magneton. And I think he... something broke off here. At least here. I think it was an antenna that's supposed to be on here, but I'm not too sure about it anymore. Long time no see a Magneton, so yeah. Yeah, this is probably an antenna, damn it. Oh my god. It's a Blastoise. Without a head. God damn it, why? I'm not a Blastoise. It's not even the right colors. Jesus. Well, now I have a headless Blastoise. Anyone who wants it? Yeah, let me know, please. Hitmonchan! Purple Hitmonchan! Jab, jab. Yeah. No. Shit is getting weirder and weirder. Tentacruel with green tentacles. Oh yeah. Is he supposed to have that many tentacles? I actually don't know, but... yeah, a green tentacle. Let's just say he's a shiny. It's a shiny tentacle. Yeah. Then you have, I think it's Chimchar. One of the, yeah, this is Chimchar. One of the first Pokemon to have in Diamond and Pearl, I think. Or was it now Black and White? I already forgot, damn it. No, it's from Diamond and Pearl. And it's a decent one. Then I have a Dewgong. Or is it a seal? No, it's Dewgong. Yeah, he looks like he's having a trauma attack. God. Then I have a Suicune. And this is one of the more nicely Pokemon here. Also, well, yeah. He's very skinny though. Very skinny. As you can see. Also very tiny compared to Zorua. But other than that, he's actually pretty nice. Then I have a Nosepass. A purple Nosepass. Again, let's say this is a shiny. Because I do not think a Nosepass should be about purple. Vaporeon! A small Vaporeon. And actually, well, at least she looks okay. Except for her face. Again, it's a bit weird. Oh well. Whatever. Yeah. I see you looking at me. Do you want my number? Handsome. This is Slaking. Obviously in his lazy pose. And I think he has the wrong color hair. I think he's supposed to be white, not bright blue. Oh well. I forgot his name as well. He's cool though. He has shades. Such a bro. But other than that, nice. Another monkey. And another monkey. These are my last two Pokemon. I forgot both the names. But at least they're quite decently made. So yeah. These were the last Pokemon. Just going to show you the whole pile. These are about, I would say, around 50 Pokemon this should be. All very tiny. All, well, yeah, a little bit awkward. Other than that, I also picked something else up. This is Pancham, my new bro. I'm still searching for a nickname for Pancham, so if you know one, please let me know in the comments down below. And other than that, thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.